I have in my hand a set of keys. And each key represents a lock, whether it's a door or a padlock, or any type of lock. Now, they designed these keys specifically for that particular lock. Likewise, you have been designed as an individual for a particular purpose in life. God created all of us, and He created us first and foremost to honor Him, to glorify Him, to exalt Him, to worship Him. But He also created each and every one of us to serve a purpose, just like each one of these keys serves a purpose. Now, this particular key here is a key to a door. If I try to put this key in a different door, it's not going to fit. Likewise.